head hurts so badly, baby. Oh my god, your hands make you feel so much better, though. Nice cold hands. Thank you, love. For just being here. I'm sorry, I'm in a crappy mood. My head just hurts so badly. I don't know why I've been getting migraines like lately. It's not stress. What do I have to be stressed about? I don't think that's it at all. I'm blaming the weather. 1,000%. It's been so stormy and cloudy, and it's just been. It has to be pressure headaches. Yeah. I don't think it's stress. No way. I'm not gonna take a nap. Because I feel bad, I woke you up early this morning. I woke you up early just for me to take a nap. That's not fair. No way. Still very much awake. I get a little sleepy when you do that, but it's okay. I'm not gonna go to sleep. I'm staying awake, baby. I'm not gonna just take a nap. No. So much of work to get done today. I can't afford just to take a nap. I have like 10 things I have to definitely do by today. Yeah. No, I really do. Don't let me fall asleep, please, baby. I don't care. It's just a little headache. I think 100% work through it. Yeah, I totally can. 100%. Baby. Come on. You're purposely letting me fall asleep, aren't you? It's not very nice. Fine, I'm not gonna fight you on that. Just don't let me sleep for more than an hour. Deal? No more than an hour. Promise. I have like a 10 hours left to do when I wake up. What do you mean no more work today? You're crazy. It's not gonna happen. Okay. If you say so. I'm not gonna fight you on it. It's no point. For now. Only for now, though. I love you. Just a little nap. Not long. You don't have to turn off the TV. You can take a nap.